So what you see is the monkey's licking the hand, and the reason the monkey's licking the hand is because there's some marshmallow residue from a previous trial still on the hand. So the monkey's deciding, instead of going for the new marshmallow, that he'd rather just lick the hand right there. And it's much like a child licking his own hand. He has some piece of candy on it. And we consider this to be a sign of embodiment, where the animal is so comfortable with the device that it might be considered to be part of its own body.